Oh god, I'm knocking things over again.
Oh, there we go.
Alright. So now, airbrushing is not very difficult. It's really not. It's very easy. So usually what I do is I got a box and I've got a mask. What I'm going to use to prime is this. This is Amsterdam Oxide Black Acrylic Artist Ink. This is my airbrush. And then this here is my ghetto painting handle made out of an old medicine bottle with, I think, a metal Abaddon is in there and a metal something else. But on top is just some poster putty. So you can just stick the model to the top. You should be able to. Oh. I think it's time to flip the poster putty over. There we go. Now you shouldn't fall off unless I do something stupid, which I probably will, but we'll see. So, airbrush. So then usually what I do is my airbrush has a really ghetto tiny air compressor that comes with it. A little holder. So I just plop it in the holder. Make sure that it's on a stable surface. Shake up the ink. And then just, I usually do one full drop, one full dropper's worth into the bottle, or into the reservoir. And then, couldn't tell you the air pressure because there's no valve or anything for it, but then I just take the model, hold it inside the box, hold it. And there we go. Model's undercoated. Almost. And then I'll usually go around the base just to make sure everything's all primed the same color. Check for any weird spots that I missed. Underside's a little light. Maybe go for another semi coat. There we go. And that is prime model with an airbrush in like 2 seconds, and it's completely smooth, and it'll probably dry in like not even 10 minutes completely.